a really strong woman is capable of slaying enemies, and this rival is just a trophy wife. So I don't get it, why would they reduce Amaya to this cheap level? There's so many ways to make this episode better and maintain her character, but after this, they just ruined it. And this is not the only thing that bothers me.
Della? Della? Are you here? You are Della.
Do you mean Della Rosa?
Della Rosa Kenny Gabriel. Is that right? Don't know your own name, is it? Waste my time.
Hello.
I need help with a math thing.
2,000 kilometers away and I'm still doing your homework.
Algebra like hates me.
Fine, fine, what is it?
3 over x plus 1 equals 2 over x plus 2 plus 1 over x minus 2. You got that?
Yep. 5 minutes. Maybe 10?
God, I'm so behind.
Oh, I'm just glad you're still studying.
How about you? Making friends?
Hey. Hey. Take your feet off. You'll sit there, you know.
Gata guna!
Okay. Working on it?
Most of my old ones have been getting along fine without me.
Welcome to the club.
Except you left the country. I'm still here.
I'd visit you every day if I was there.
But you're not. Listen, for fuck's sake, you're not the one who's stuck in the hospital bed, okay? When are you coming back?
Hey, sorry for making you wait. I just got into a... I'm having a little bit of trouble with...
You don't have a key? I texted you. Grab groceries on your way home. What are we supposed to eat? Fucking cup noodles? Scrape what little I made to buy you a phone, and you don't even use it.
Induced a seizure. Doctors were able to revive her for 20 minutes, but after the second one, there wasn't much they could do. I'm sorry you had to find out this way. If you need anyone to talk to...
Thank you. My condolences.